could see an occasional balloon floating around, but when the balloons start dropping, later on tonight, look
just
out.
Just a few random ones have escaped. Hey, bartender. Boy Dixon. Next song about Junior Wells. She all looks real strange tonight. Real. This next number is what you call an audience participation number. So, on the last chorus, if I point to you, sing almost, okay? Let's try it. Ready? Almost. Not bad. Okay, we'll do the first verse and after the middle, then at the end, just come almost, okay? We'll try it. Called I Got Everything I Need Almost, a Down Child Blues Band.
Friends who like me, 'cause I got lots of dough. People recognize me when.
Very good. Okay, I want to introduce the horn section to you right now. The Blues Brothers. Tom Scott on saxophone. Tom Scott. On the trombone, the slide trombone. Mr. Tom Bones Malone, God damn it. And also, Mr. Fabulous Alan Rubin on trumpet. Blue Lou, Lou Marini on saxophone. That's the horn section. Okay, you want to hear Elwood do a song? Elwood, you want to do a song? No. Okay. Elwood, go nuts.
The other day, you know, I had a Wurst sandwich. Well, a Wurst sandwich is the kind of a sandwich where you have two slices of bread and you wish you had some meat. Ball, ball, ball. Well, the other day, you know, I had a ricochet biscuit. A ricochet biscuit is the kind of a biscuit that's supposed to bounce back off the wall back in your mouth. If it don't bounce back, you go hungry. Bow, bow, bow. The other day I had a cool water sandwich and a Sunday going to meet in bun. Bow, bow, bow. What do you all want for nothing? A rubber biscuit?
Elwood! Elwood! I'm Jake. This is the Blues Brothers Band. This next song features Matt Guitar Murphy on guitar. Formerly of Memphis Slim, Muddy Waters, James Cotton, and Willie Dixon. He's with us now. This song's called Shotgun Blues. Every night Okay, this is kind of a West Indian blues song. And, okay. Anybody know what ganja is? Okay, good.
I got to reach the Irie, Irie, Irie star.
Okay. Next is a Willie Mabon song. What? All around your bed. Wake up one of these days, find your own self dead. I said, but what did I say to make you mad this time? Baby. She said, let her jaw. Clothes she wear made out of basket cloth. She can take them and wash them, put them up beside the wall. You throw them out the window, pick them up a little bit before they fall. Sometimes I think you got your habits on. I said, well, what did I say to piss you off this time? Baby. She said, thank you.
a man, have many women you got. I looked at my mother dear, didn't even crack a smile. Instead of women killed me, I don't mind dying. The woman I love, I warned a week before last. The woman I love, I got out class. Thought I wanted you, baby, a long time ago. You don't want your step, but I have to let you go. I said, baby, you know when you bend over, I see every bit of Christmas. When you bend back, I'm looking right into the new year. She said, honey, you know I gave up cigarettes for my New Year's resolution, but I didn't give up smoking. I said, woman, you gonna walk a mile for a camel, or you gonna make like Mr. Chesterfield and satisfy? She said, that all depends on what you're packing, regular or king size. And then she pulled out my Jim Beam, and to her surprise, it was every bit as hot as my Canadian club. I said, well, now what you got to say, baby?
Okay. On drums, the drummer, the backbone,
the nerve center, the pulse.
From the Bronx, Steve Jordan on drums. Steve Jordan.
The musical director, man who makes it all happen,
Paul Schaefer on the keyboard. Paul Schaefer,
musical director. Oh, okay, this song.
B-movie by Delbert McClinton. Special just for you. Thank you.
Throwing this special for tonight. We learned this one just for you.